Okay, well, search your mother crap. Well, search your mother crap. Please turn that music off. That's fucking awesome, man. Better turn that music off, bro. Okay. We're close. Mm-hmm. Yeah, just shut the fuck up. Right. Okay. Yeah. Okay. One of them. Ooh. Wee. Ah, hang on. Ooh, shit. I mean, yeah, fuck it. Why not? I mean, why fucking not, bro? Why not? Man.
How long have you been in the oven?
A few days.
We found a bit of food, though.
Man, let me just put my earphones in real quick.
I just know.
This is a fucking great game, man. I'm surprised, like, everyone hated on The Last of Us 2, but, you know, I thought it was a great game. I got the platinum yellow, you know. Okay, there we go.
Day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to the skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
Did a great job of terror.
Definitely. Wow.
Oh,
alright, ready?
Ow!
A bluebird. It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
Newone.com, bro.
Where were you heading?
Where the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It just seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
You don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what. How about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, back the fuck up, bro.
We're looking for the Fireflies, dude.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
Yeah, Joe, that's the worst mistake I ever made, man. Because the guy bitches up, bro. I know. I mean, come on, bro. I'm trying to be nice. I'm trying to be fucking nice, bro. Yeah, like fucking glue. Yeah, we hear you, bro. Jesus. Many fucking times can I say that shit? Yeah, like glue. Fuck! Yeah, hell yeah, fuck!
What choice do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past him.
Keep me afloat.
Ellie.
Don't do it. No. Bill, she gone. It's a crazy bitch. Man, the way Joel looks after Ellie. I mean, yeah, come on. Let's get real, right? The way he looks after Ellie,
Henry,
you know, all through the game, and then for him to like be beaten to death with a golf club, I mean, come on, man. Like, what was this guy thinking right there, quick, man? I mean, what the fuck, man? I tried to get into his offices, but, you know, he's on busy, you know, that kind of shit, right?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. Coming back for you.
Hey, what's going on, bro? What I see, bro? Dude, I'm gonna make some pizza or some shit. I won't be here till long. Bring I'm hoping you. I'm kind of hoping that, you know, gamers look after each other, but it's not the case though. Gamers don't give a fucking crap about your situation, and that's what I don't like about it. I don't like this shit. I don't. Where everyone's out to make money and shit. I don't like that. I don't like that. Like, get the. Don't touch me. I'll knock you the fuck out. I'll knock you the fuck out, bro. Yeah, walk the fuck away. You already know you're gonna walk away. And these are AI bitches. Like, the AI bitches. They're like random fucking everyday people. Shh, shh.
You're okay.
Still here. Anybody hurt?
Uh-oh.
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Look at this whole bullshit again. Oh. Awesome. Oh yes, this is a video. Sweet. Jeez. I did not like that fucking, you know, set.
It's Tommy's birthday. That's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
Good. Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Sigma, how would you know, bro? Yeah, no.
My group is gonna show up.
Yeah, no. No one's gonna show up, bro.
Yeah.
Chill out. You're a cool people.
Explaining to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Fucking move the chick is so cool.
I see. How are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
Just make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families.
Yeah, listen to Henry, bro. Listen to Henry. Don't be listening to this quirky bitch. She just killed everybody. She killed everybody.
I go back and forth.
I fucking love this chick.
But you don't.
You know, for whatever reason, I find Ellie, right, you know, if you ask Ellie a question, she's going to answer that shit, bro. I mean, she's going to answer that shit.
Almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, can't take it away.
Dude, let's go, bro. Kick some booty. Kick some booty. I stepped on some weird shit, right? Ah! Oh, this might be it, hang on. Let's see, you know, he's sitting down. Okay. Oh, he got bit on the, that's what, yeah, he's fucked up. Dude, you gotta tell me, bro, instead of squirting on your fucking jams all over the shit. Dude, you gotta fucking tell me your fucking leg was all fucked up. But then, you know, kids, you know, they don't fucking know shit.
Sam.
Let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
If you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam?
We are fucked up, man.
Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Chloe, are you alright?
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam?
Henry? Oh, stay here. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
Is this your fault?
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Fuck you, Henry, you took the lady to hell. I wanted to do that, bro, but I can't get fucked up. Henry, I love you!
Now. Drop
it, Ellie, drop it. Just drop the shit. Just drop it. They pull a bullet in your areola. In your areola, bro. What's the fuck am I doing? What the fuck am I doing? That's my fucking brother. Can you just say that's my bro? Don't give me all this bullshit, man. Come on, bro. Make me some coffee. Make me some coffee!
Let me look at you.
Let me look at you, eh? You fucking look skinny, bro. He says the same shit. Ha ha! Henry, what's going on, bitch? What's going on, baby?
Ma'am?
Yeah, Maria, walk away. Nobody cares about you. Fuck off, go away. Yeah, you are embarrassing. Go away. But in all love, but in like, woohoo! Am I going too fast? I think I'm going too fast here.
Yeah.
Oh, shit, I gotta go back over here again, man. Man, the foot patch, you fucking dumbass. The fucking dumbass, you dumb bitch. Okay. Dude, I was always down this way. But not that crazy shit, man.
It's quite the crew you got here.
They're good men. This place gives them a second chance.
Alright.
Give us all a second chance.
So...
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon he's got something to do with that girl.
He's got everything to do with that girl.
Mm-hmm.
Go on, then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
Fireflies. Dude, come on, here. Here, sure. Look, Hang on. If he's gonna fucking insult their intelligence, don't fucking do it that way, bro. Don't do it that way.
I'll bite. Why bring her here? She's supposed to deliver to the fireflies. Well, I figure they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn thing. I haven't seen a firefly in years. You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tom. I just want some simple gear enough to set me on my way. What makes you think I'd do this for you? This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause. My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park yet.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me.
It wasn't worth it.
Bring you the cure for mankind. You wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, man. They were coming in from every direction, and Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else. Do you have any idea how many men we lost here?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
I'll talk about it later.
Right.
One fuck up and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
There we go.
You. If anything. Anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
Just thank you, man.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
I say no.
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck!
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sam.
Ellie? You're dreading awesome. Mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel, but I have lost people too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
Walking in.
There's more inside already.
We're clear.
Here she is. Kids be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
Big one. Ellie, get off the board. We're going back to town. Hang on to this fellow. That's all right. Well, don't make me repeat myself.
Doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming out.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it, please.
My mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Care of that weapon.
There's a place for me here.
Yeah. Okay.
There's nobody.
City.
Is it far?
Oh, close. Horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit! Joel! Get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Starlet. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves, I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for Buddy Boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. Here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! You have any antibiotics?
You do? Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy Boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
The bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Be a while. You, want to take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
Shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's hurt, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Some practice.
You handled yourself pretty nice back there. Let's see, we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No. No such thing as luck. You see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
And I can prove it. This winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered. Crazy man. I get that. He's a crazy man traveling. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
I'm not gonna let her go.
Lower the gun.
Out of here. Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. Been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
Is some human helping on the side?
No. No, I promise. It's just the deer meat. Considering you and your friend killed the men.
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own. By any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary. I've been, quite honest. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. With heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
Office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
3 days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Bountiful stash. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
I'm waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. These sons of bitches. Every day they come to me, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, they're trying to steal the car. After sunset, that's a window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
Okay,
it'll work. It'll definitely work.
Blueberry.
It's been a while since I've been able to crack the smile. I don't seem bothered by all this.
So where are you heading?
Heard the firefighters. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
Oh, it just seems like a lot of people put their stuff in firefighters these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
You don't know where they are. You're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, if you worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the firefighters.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down the road.
I guess we best rest up.
Horse do we have?
We jump.
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past him.
Oh, Keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie! Damn it!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys are taking quite a bit of water.
What the fuck's wrong with you?
Henry!
Get back!
Hey. He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
You left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, but you did. Coming back for you. We put him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, that you would come back for us. I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, us. I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. The radio tower's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
You're okay.
Still in here. Anybody hurt? No, I'm good.
I think it's time we quit this place.
Come on.
Shut the hell up.
It's Tommy's birthday. All he wanted to do is just plant two Harleys and drive past the country.
I could die happy if I were on the block. What was it like? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, no, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dream.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
This part about it all, explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. How are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
I'm sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all do pretty good that way. Especially you.
Everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
I sense that I'm not.
What are you scared of?
Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself, I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? Scared that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there.
And he says that they've moved on. That they're with their family. Like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. Well, the serious talk. Almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow.
Sleep in for once.
Huh.
If you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
The hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Carly, gotta be here, right?
Oh my god.
Sam?
Sam?
Henry? Oh, stay here. Henry? I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Oh, okay, easy.
This is your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no! Says.
Hey, please tell me you're lost.
We didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother. Holy shit.
How you doing, my brother?
Goddamn. Let me look at you. I'm fucking old.
Easy. Won't happen to you, too.
This is Marie. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am? I should not pull my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at something.
Ellie, right? Yeah. What brings you through here?
That's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
It's quite the crew you got here.
Hey, they're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. Why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
He's got something to do with that girl.
He's got everything to do with that girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
I know I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. I wouldn't have believed it neither. But I can show you.
All right. Why bring her here?
I'm supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. I figure they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn thing.
I haven't seen the Fireflies.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much. I just need some simple gear enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'm doing
this? This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn colors.
My colors and my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear?
Sure.
But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from you.
You survived because of me.
It wasn't worth it.
Bring you the cure for mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you. We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right? You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
They were coming in from every direction, and Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we got over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with
slow
the shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, you're hurt.
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely. You tell him to go find somebody else. Do you have any idea how many men have lost her today?
What's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me? Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it later.
Right.
One fuck up and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
Thank you.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
You know, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say, wait, I didn't hear you. Yo!
Wait, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Which way?
Come on.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Besides, your shirt goes with your skirt.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other, then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck.
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie?
You are treading on some mighty thin ice.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people.
I have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
We are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
Two walking in.
There's more inside already.
We're clear.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Western Colorado.
So big. Bailey, get up. We're going back to town. I'm going to hang on to this though. That's all right. Well, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
Maybe my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Give her that weapon.
There's a place for it.
Adios, little brother.
Looking for the fireflies, they call.
Yeah, no shit.
Dead, or I will be soon. Thank you. Enter the St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find him there. He'll try to save the world. Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
Right near the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. Horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down! Oh.
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel! Get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Just start. Who's there? Come out.
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for Buddy Boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. We're from a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children. All very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! You have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. You're welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy Boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. If anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
Sorry.
The bottles of the penicillin in a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
Mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see.
Thank you.
another gun?
Sorry. I really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
You know how to use that thing.
We've had some practice.
Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. Let's say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
Sure.
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. And a few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. He said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling. Everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
The others won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. Can't protect you.
Let's get out of here.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Yeah. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's
deer. Is me human on the inside?
No. I promise. It's
you're fucking him.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary. I'm quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm gonna be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
If you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl who broke your fucking finger!
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
You wait here. Now. Girl. Is she alive?
What girl?
I don't know, no girl.
Fuck!
Focus right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town.
Then you're gonna mark it on the map.
And it better be the same exact spot that buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. I tell you, he ain't alive. Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I told you shit.
That's all right. I believe it.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go!
I warned you.
I'm infected! I'm infected!
Really?
So are you. Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that? She would have turned right now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right? Go back to Tommy's. Be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing.
Office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Man, relax. We're safe.
Why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity. Here. Check this out.
Oh,
Nah. Thank you. It's that fucker. Shit. Oh, shit. 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 No. God damn it. God damn it. No. It wasn't gonna hit it. I'm kind of thinking this fucking knife out of the river. Things are a little bit. Fuck off. Fuck you. I know, bro. I know. Get the fuck out of my shit. Oh, crap. It comes heading right here. Alright. Oh, shit. Dude, I just fell on the floor. Yay! I couldn't wait to look at the book. No, I did hear her on the floor. Is there anything? I'm coming. Oh, I'm sorry, baby. I'm sorry, baby. Hang on, let me see if we can find this guy. Yeah, you can find him real quick, right? The mum's guy, oh, he's freaking out. He's like totally freaking out. I got some punch him in the face. I mean, you already know, right? I'm down here somewhere. Okay, whatever you get out of here. Shut your bitch ass up, bro. You should have gone. Well, the fuck that means. But guess where they're leaving? No, here. Yeah, yo, bro, here. Look. No, here. Ever. You told me. You know what I told you? Dude. Okay, let's go back. Come on, bro. Where the fuck is he? Where did he get rid of you? Oh, man. Let's see what she goes away. I know. Yeah, well, you're a kid, bitch. Come on. I'm gonna kill this fucking bitch. No, what the fuck, bro? You're dirty. Well, reason I'm telling my fucking bitch, I don't think you can do that, bro. Can you do that? Okay, I just have a sort of buggy here, right? Maybe you didn't send us the whole question, but I think you're all bullshit. Yeah. I wasn't accused of gay or supposedly.
Thank you.
If it is. Come on, boy, come on, man, come on. What's up, man? You never really, there you go. Well, you're so cute. I don't know who you're fucking pointing at, though. Say, my bad, my bad. Every time we roll, every time everybody in the class, right? Now, as soon as you get this class, class will end with your recipe, right? On the plane blue. Well, I don't even hear my fucking trophy. I don't even hear it right. But if you only hear your trophy, man, you can't be this fucking dreadful and stupid and get sick. I mean, you can't be just, oh my god, that is so smelly. Glad to cut that beer in with you. I cannot thank you enough, bro. I think do your procedure. Fuck that shit, man. Yeah, I won't be the ammo. Look, dude. Hey, look. I beat the game on pure ammo. That's it. That's what it is. I remember I talked to some bitch. She was quite typical. She was really the chick like clear the pants. But, dude, I'm like, okay, I ain't gonna walk out right. I ain't gonna walk out. Fuck it. And I thought, I can't remember the last time I had a cigarette in my lap time. Anyway, the people that knocked down my square time is Mr. Tablet. You know, Mr. Einstein Swan. Dude, you're gonna stop my shit, man. You're gonna stop looking at my shit. Okay, and where are we again? What? Don't worry about people looking at that shit, man. Dude, I actually fucking was sitting here one morning, man. I'm just minding my own business. And some fucking flick just walked along. He's like, I want that hat. And they're picking on my fucking hat. You can't do shit like that, man. Come on, dude. Come on, dude. Oh, shit. Oh, bro. Oh, shit. Oh, fucking hell. I'm standing on everything. Dude, I just stood on my fucking earphones. I just... Wait on them. Ain't that a bitch? Ain't that a bitch? Wait, hang on. What was I to say? Controller died. Is it dead already? Nah, come on, bro. We don't go with the whole dead shit. We don't go with the whole dead shit. Hang on, buddy. She could be right. It kind of is dead, right? I'm not just dead, I mean, you can't go back, you know, you can't just wish upon a star. Oh, shit. No, I'm gonna have to get drunk again, bro. I was drunk already, but I'm gonna have to redo it all over again. Okay, why is that not working? Because it's not plugged in, dipshit. Oh, I get you. You see, that's why it's not working, because it's not plugged in. You gotta plug it in. Come on, let me see that orange light flashing like a motherfucker. No. Oof. Bro, why do you walk on you sometimes? I don't get that shit. I mean, I don't get that shit. I don't think they're not supposed to last forever, but you know, Jesus, like, walk when you're fucking supposed to walk, right? Work, Sonora, working all the time, rugging the line, everybody's on time. Okay, what time is that? Dude, it's only 8:05 in the evening, is that all it is? Man, I gotta keep fucking crashing out. I'm gonna miss it, see if I can find what I'm missing here. So Shirley's basically awake. Oh, I gotta tell her how fucking ugly she is. Hang on, I'll be right back. Oh, if she's awake, that's fucking. Oh, shit. Okay. Sorry, my bad. Yeah, okay. Ooh, beer. I'll take that. Yeah, well, you're not on the floor, though. What the fuck? They're gonna make all the shit all sticky and shit. Oh, damn. I'll be right back. Yeah, no, it must be 8 o'clock in the morning. It's not evening, dumbass. It's 8 o'clock in the morning. Right, okay, okay. Problem, got a major problem. I got some alcohol on the floor. I got alcohol on the floor. Can somebody please clean up an aisle too? Yeah, no one's not gonna get any help, but it's all on me. It's all on me. I gotta whip my own shit up. That's crazy, man. Look, I'm a millionaire, bro. I can't be looking doing this shit. Oh, shit. Ah, oh, crap. Oh, it's all sticky. It's all sticky. Ah, crap. It's all sticky. Yeah, I ain't touching that shit. Ah, it's all sticky. It's all sticky. I ain't touching that shit, bro. I'll do it tomorrow. I'll do it tomorrow. No. There's always tomorrow. There's always tomorrow. Okay, have a quick smoke. Okay. Let me see if I can fix my shit. What am I doing again? Oh, controller, right? Okay, okay, okay. I got you. Okay, turn around, basically, and your mother. Oh, shit! You can't watch my chair, man. Yeah, with my place in your voice, all being all fucking stupid shit. Shit. Okay. We might be able to do this. Wait, let's get rid of that music first of all, right? That music is just not kill, man. It's just not kill. Oh, shit. Beep. Oh, my God, shut up. Please, shut up. I'm hungover as fuck. I got you, bro. King Windsor, Nantes, Scrabble. Yeah, but look, is that like 10 hours ago? I don't know, like, because I've been kind of in my own world the past, you know, hour or two, right? I don't want to hear nonsense. I want to hear real shit. Oh, shit. I just put the real shit. There you go. That'll work. That may work. But yeah, fucking that song is better than the fucking bloop bloop bloop. Yo, know, that kind of shit, right? Hang on, I'm gonna sign in, Shirley. Fucking hell yeah, bro. I don't care if she gets banned. I don't care if she gets banned. As long as I don't get banned. That's just the main thing, right? Do not ban the crappy. But ban Shirley all you want. I don't give a shit. I don't fucking care. Ban Shirley forever, bro. But give her a look. Forever ban. Forever. Yeah, forever ban, bro. Forever. You gotta sort that shit out real quick. I wanna see Shirley getting banned forever. She don't even news player, though, man. She don't even news internet, I mean, shit. And plus she fixed my phone. I don't know how the fuck she did that, but she fixed my phone. I threw it against the wall. I was angry. I was playing a game and I got angry. I'm like, ah, fuck you. And I fucked the phone at the wall. And the phone just went into like a million pieces. And she sat there the whole day just putting that shit together. She's like, yo, bro, I fixed your phone. I'm like, what? No, you did not. No, you did not fix my phone. She's like, yeah, it's working fine. I rang it. Yeah, it's all good to go. She fixed my fucking phone, bro. And I smashed that shit into a billion pieces. You know what I did, right? Because I was angry. I was angry at Cyberpunk. They were denying me my pleasure. Fuck that shit, man. You can't deny me my pleasure. You can't deny me that shit, bro. Right, okay, yeah, okay. Is that kill? Okay, that kill. Right, some music, hang on. Some music. Oh, fucking Christ on. I can't be too low because like, apparently it's only like in the morning or some shit. I thought it was like evening time, bro. Oh, gotta turn it on first of all.
Spray format.
Yeah. We all want to hear what you got to. Shut the fuck up, bro. Nobody give a fucking crap. Ooh, I like that. Drunk and passed out, Shirley walks in to beat John with a frying pan. That breakfast beer? Oh, dude, here, look. Yeah, King Windsor. Break my neck all day, bro. Break my neck, break my arms, kick me around the place. Just don't put your hands on the very innocent PS5. That ain't kill, man. That ain't kill. I actually thought I had to get a new one because I kind of kicked a few times, right? Well, famous. I got two viewers. I'm fucking famous. I'm famous. Oh, yeah. Look, I'm becoming lower. I just fucking noticed that, Ray. I'm streaming 4 hours and I only have 16 comments. Are you fucking kidding me? I normally get 20,000 comments within like 10 minutes of my stream. That's some messed up shit, bro. So maybe I should stop and start again. I mean, because we can't. We should totally do that, bro. Hang on.